Hello everyone, the first video that I'm going to upload this video is a short-term plan. As you can see, I've opened the chart of the agricultural product corn. The chart is on a 1 hour time frame. As you can see, I've marked here with a red rectangle the sell zone, in which I think if the price enters again and consolidate and fails to break the level here, it will drop again and probably to reach the previous consolidation, and in my opinion the support here. The plan is a really quick one. I guess if it fails to break it and the price start dropping, it will reach the target in several hours, and hopefully we're going to be able to close some nice profit. Thank you very much for watching. This was the quick overview video for a quick trading plan. And don't forget to follow us in our YouTube channel and Twitter and Facebook page. And I wish you a really nice and profitable week.